President Biden is planning to lift some Trump-era restrictions on travel to the communist country. But as NBC2's Dave Elias shows us, you won't be able to see it alone.
Yeah, new policy says that you must travel in groups to Cuba, and that would include charters and eventually cruises resuming to the island nation, increasing visas and the amount of money that Cuban Americans can send to their families and friends are also among the changes being made.
This is a happiness, temporarily happiness.
That's how Cuban American Gloria Jordan describes opening up travel to Cuba again.
Biden right now lifting this. Okay, this is great. What's going to happen in 2 years?
The Cuban travel guide charters groups to see her homeland.
You go to Cuba, support the Cuban people.
New guidelines allow flights from the U.S. to other airports in Cuba besides Havana.
If you have family there, you will be able to go and visit your family.
FGCU professor Dr. Pamela C. points out everyone else must travel in groups.
Group travel will be allowed. So eventually, I think the cruise ships will start going back there.
And travel for Cuban Americans also made easier.
That they're going to make it easier for Cuban nationals living in the United States to visit their family in Cuba, which will be great.
Immigration attorney Indira DeMine pointing out,
the U.S. Embassy in Cuba has been closed,
creating a backlog for the immigration process.
Cubans are being scheduled for this interview in Guyana and having to go there to complete their cases.
And now allowing them to wait in the U.S. for their visas instead of remaining in Cuba.
So I'm hoping that this new announcement will really, really speed things up because we are seeing how it's affecting families here in Southwest Florida.
Now, that policy change also is going to allow Cuban Americans to send more money to their friends and family. They're basically going to lift that $1,000 cap.
And that's so important to families because I know a lot of Cuban Americans here, their families back in Cuba rely on them, and they haven't been able to send money or clothing or supplies back.
Exactly.
And what about flights? Can you get a flight now?
Well, right now they have charter flights out of RSW, and we're told that it's possible commercial flights could end up opening sometime soon.
All right. Thanks, Dave.
If you wanted to check out Cuba, could be your time.